Once you, the admin, have created the environment for the policies, somehow you have to get your users to enroll. How difficult is it for you to get your users to do something you want them to do? So you're saying that if you just send an email, hey, it's time to enroll, and you have a link, how many users are going to click on the link and go, man, I've been waiting for this. I can't wait to enroll. How many are even going to read the email because it came from your department? So we know this. We've got the feedback on this. We are giving you options. Option one is really kind of a little bit more manual. Hey, we trust our users. We're going to send an email. In the email, we're going to tell them they need to enroll. They need to click on the link, and they're going to go in, and they're going to do this, and the world's peachy. After you try that and it fails, then you're going to go to a more automated thing. I kind of suggest for most of your users, you use the forced option. We need to get to a point where we get them all enrolled because we want to wean them off of calling the help desk for password resets. Okay? I've been in your shoes. I understand the logistics, and each company has its own set of logistics and problems. I understand that. So what I'm trying to say is we're giving you options. Now, inside of ADSelfService Plus, you have enrollment options. Here's this forced enrollment thing. I'm just going to go right to that. Forced enrollment basically says, I am going to be sending a message to the user when they log on, and the message says, you must enroll. You cannot use your computer until you enroll. But you're going to send them an email the week before, maybe every day, saying, next week you're going to get this. And then when it comes, you're going to get a flood of calls to the help desk going, what am I supposed to do with this? Expect that, okay? But after this, hopefully you eliminate it, right? The end result of this looks something like this. So here's my user, Judy, walks in, ready to work. Oh, we see that you haven't enrolled. Please enroll. She's going to try to do everything around this. Can't. So this is that forced, but we want the user to get to this point, okay? We want the user to go through the process. They're going to set up whether Q&A, whatever security method, and now they're going to be in the system. Now, of course, you're going to want to know, well, who's enrolled? Well, like every one of our products, we're really good at reporting. So we're going to be able to report back. You're going to be able to see the report of all the users. Some of your users don't actually log off, so you're going to have to go through some steps. But we're trying to give you all the tools to help you get to where everybody is enrolled.